You know, you've been a selector and you were an Indian selector till December. Is this the best period of Indian cricket you have seen in the last decade?
Say that definitely, because the way the team is playing from last 3-4 years, it's tremendously. And not even the senior players, if you're talking about the way you talk about the young generation, the way the young kids are coming, like Rishabh Pant, Shubman Gill is in chip inside, you say Mohammad Siraj is doing really well, Prithvi Shah is coming in and he's doing it really well. The few of these few bowlers, I mean, Navdeep Saini, now Prasidh Krishna, you see in the ODI, the way he's performing, these young lads actually taking the Indian team at the highest levels, and seeing them, playing them and winning the matches on their own. Now you see the Indian team is not depending on the senior players like Virat, Rohit and Shikhar, either they perform or not, that's fine. But they are capable to win the matches on their own, and that's, I think, the best thing happening to the Indian cricket team at the moment.